Motor Campus and Toyota Kirloskar Motor, I extend a warm welcome to the BPTTEP launch ceremony at Don Bosco Technical Campus, Chennai, Tamil Nadu. It brings lights to our lives. Let us light the lamp to seek the blessings of God. Very happy as a head of this institute to extend a warm welcome to one and all here. On this day, on this auspicious day, God has really blessed us with yet another feather to the existing development that is taking place here. And this morning, while talking to Mr. Ravi, he was casually mentioning, and also Mr. Lankalingam, they were saying, Father, this type of training is not just an ordinary training that we give, but also a holistic integrated training where the students are empowered.
Stuart, thanks a lot. Father Johnson, Andhuri Swami, Father Ashok Amaldas, our dealer partner Rankalingam San, and this entire team, Sendil San, Asha Toyota, and you figure in the automobile market in that segment. And we replaced with the Innova and the latest Innova Crista and the Fortuners, Altis and Etios. So we had a fair bit of success in the Indian automobile industry with the good collaboration by our supplier partners, the dealer partners and the institutes, educational institutes. Now talking about the T-TEP, of course it's a program given by our headquarters in Japan, Toyota Motor Corporation, and we have it over 20 countries now, and in India with the 48th institute we are training around 6,500 people so far. And I'm very happy to share with you that out of these 6,500, nearly 4,500 people are employed by our own dealers. Of course, there is no compulsion that the students who pass out from here should. The automobile will be rendered useless after some time. So, through our dealer partners, we try to give the best customer service to our people, our customers. And that's possible with the best people in the dealership. So when we say best people in the dealership, I think they need to be trained well, and many times after 1 year, 2 year training, the attrition is high. Now, it's important for the manufacturer like us to participate in the programs in the institute and prepare the students to be rightly fit to the industry requirement. So